Representative Director, President, and CEO of Mazda Motor Corporation, Akira Mawamoto.
Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you for coming to Mazda stand today. At Mazda, we love cars. We want people to enjoy fulfilling lives through cars. This is written in our corporate vision, and it expresses our desire to build special bond with customers through the car ownership experience. Today, we are introducing brand new compact crossover. We developed it for a wide range of customers, focusing especially on young people as they move through the different stages of life. It's designed to become an essential partner in their daily lives. This car is our second new generation product. Like all new Mazda 3 we revealed in Sanders last year, quality is dramatically improved throughout. Global launch start this summer from Europe, where the compact crossover segment is growing fastest. We chose to unveil the model in Geneva because we want European customers to be the first to see it. So, ladies and gentlemen, here it is. New Mazda CX-30. key global plant and will deliver Mazda's renowned driving pleasure and matured auto design to customers all over the world. Now let me explain the philosophy behind the